Step into a world where there's no one left.
Awesome.
But the very best your MC can tell.
Such a blessing to so many of us, man. I thank you for the impact you had on my life, brother. I'll see you on the other side.
Hey, Schmidty, it's Jen. I just want to say I love you. I didn't know you for very long, but you gave me some great advice that I will always remember. I know you're looking down on us, rocking out up there. We love you.
The very last time that we worked together, he bought me a 5-hour energy. Even though I told him not to. It was very nice. And we didn't really work together that much, but he was always nice to work with.
Danielle was saying before that it's kind of funny, like, it takes a while for somebody to actually become a part of the group. And the Hard Rock, once you're working there, it takes a few months. But it was kind of like instantaneously, like with Jason, he was instantly part of the group. He was always out with everybody, and everybody, you know, that was out when I went out, he would always be a part of that. And he was always the life of the party when he was out. Like, he was the positive energy in the room. And, like, as far as working with him goes, a lot of people would complain if it got really busy. Jason was always like, bring it on, don't hold back, come on, come on.
He'd be out there ready. Where's everybody at? Complete loss for words, but I just want you to know how much everybody loves you, and you've touched all of our lives and all of our hearts, and we're gonna forever be loved in this.
We love you, Schmidty!
Hi, Jason. This is for you, for the family and friends. We miss you. Thank you for becoming one of our friends, one of our Hard Rock family. You made us all laugh. You're absolutely a wonderful person. We loved you very much. You will surely be missed by so many of us. Thank you for all the laughs and for your beautiful heart. We love you.
We would like to send our condolences out to Jason's family. I know he was very well loved, and we're going to miss him deeply.
Going to miss working with you,
I would like to send my condolences to the Schmidt family.
and to say rest in peace to Jason. We often think that the good ones should live forever, but if that's me, God calls the great ones home early. So rest in peace, Jason, and we love you and miss you.
Hey, sweetie.
Jason, just want to tell you that you're a wonderful, amazing man, and all I can say is the last thing you said to me was, I need to think about myself more, and that's a promise today that I'm going to make you. And last time I saw you, you also made me model some closets for you. So this one's for you.
So I just wanted to tell you, the last couple times I got day drunk, I really thought really, really hard about you. Unfortunately, I was drinking Michelob Ultra instead of Jameson and water, but you were definitely in my heart and soul, and you are one of the most amazing guys I've ever met. My prayers are with all your family and your friends, and I can't wait to see you again.
We love you.
We love you very much.
Very much, and we'll miss you more than words.
Absolutely.
Jason, I only knew you for a short time, but those short times were really fun ones, and I'm really going to miss you, and I'll party for you, brother. Much love.
Hey, Jason, sorry to see you go, man. When I first started, I didn't really have many friends here, and you always made it really, really easy on me. I appreciate you always helping me if I was in the weeds. I appreciate all the kind words of encouragement. I barely knew you, man, but I'm going to miss you. To Jason's parents, you guys did a hell of a job. He was a great guy.
Things happen for a reason. And it's kind of empty now without him. But I'm very, very lucky and very fortunate that I made such a good friend. And I can honestly say that I love you too, Jason. And the last night I saw you was Monday night. And I got to say goodbye to you. I got to give you a hug. And you said you had to go home. And it's the last time I saw you. I'll miss you. And I'll always remember you. And I'll always remember this awesome fork you made me. Thank you, Jason, for being an awesome person and a great friend. I love you.
You're a great man, Jason. You'll be truly missed.
We love you, Jason.
How do I say goodbye to what we had? The good time that made us laugh outweighed the bad. I thought we'd get to see forever, but forever's gone away. It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.